She knew that Cody was the man she wanted, but she had waited nearly all her life. Just one more trip to town to tell the boys goodbye, then he'd be back to take her for his wife.
Don't you worry,
Clementine. Cody saddled up and left his darling, then rode to town to celebrate his plan. He told them this would be his last carousing. I'm gonna settle down, boys, if I can,
with my darling
Clementine. Someone said it must have been past midnight when Cody had to face a jealous man. Another story goes that no one really knows, but it seems there was a dance hall girl called Nan.
Don't you tell
Clementine. We do know that a shot or two was heard from some back room, then there was a silence in the place. Just one more trip to town, but all his chips were down. They found Cody lying on his face.
Softly calling
Clementine. So buddies make a monument to lay down at his head. Sure you hate to leave your pal behind. Mother, help your daughter put her wedding dress away, 'cause Cody won't be riding back this time.